guys. My name is Jonathan L. Kwangwe. This is the Young Librarian Technology Tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to protect your account from hackers.
Okay, now we start the process. Slide. This is Facebook Lite. Like, this is the three icon on your right hand side. Click. Check for setting. Here is setting. Then we click on password and security. Here is the option using two-factor authentication. Click. You will follow with two options like authentication app, text message, SMS. So the best option for this to protect your account from hacker is using the text message SMS. Yeah, you will see the phone number. Either you add a new number or select a number. If any number you select, make sure that number is open on your Facebook account, because whenever a hacker attempt to enter a password or do anything, you will receive a code on it. Test container. And say for your security, please re-enter your password to continue.